Hey everybody, welcome back to Bear's Den. Today we're going to be playing Dead Man's Fault. Is it the fault that he's a dead man? Or is it the fault of a dead man? Or the... Is it his fault, whatever is happening? We don't know, that's why we're here. That's why we're here. Breaking news. Boom, 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 boom.
3 days have passed since a rescue team was sent out looking for an unknown cave explorer who was stuck within Deep Den Cave. The rescue team is still having no luck locating the caver despite finding evidence of some of the...
Okay, so I just played a game that sounded like Tom Holland was in it. And now I'm playing a game that sounds like Adam Driver is narrating. I love it.
Which is a dangerous zone that has claimed many lives before. Believe that this caver might have fallen into one of the many deep pits within the cave and either drowned to death or possibly broken their legs.
This person, whoever narrated this game, what the heck? Just, I mean, you sound like Adam Driver, so you could just narrate games for a living and you'd probably do alright. Who is dog? Oh my gosh! I just threw that, didn't I? Well, this is a cool-looking game so far. It's kind of creepy that it's a, I have to sit and throw this? Oh, no. Oh, I see what's happening. So they only have, like, a certain life. That's not good. Yeah, throw that flare. That's a good throw I just made there. Well, I'm sprinting, don't worry. Let's not descend quite yet. Let's check this area. Nope, we gotta descend. Alright, so descend we go. That was not what I meant to do. Should have threw one down here. Alright, down we go into the cave to find all the wonders. Dude, it is dark now. What? I mean, that's kind of creepy. That would creep me out. If I was a cave person and I found that, I'd be like, yeah, it's a little creepy how deep that is. I'm not a cave diver, so I don't really understand if that's common or not, but I would assume it's not. Yeah, that was a good throw I made there. What the heck? Can you guys see that? I just got like teleported to the front. That was weird. Oh, wow. Okay. This is creepy. Cave stuff's creepy. I don't care what anyone says. Okay, so we're at the bottom. Alright. What? I don't get that, but okay. Just teleport me again. What the heck? All right, here we go. I hope this is Adam Driver again. I'll be disappointed. Legit. It's not.
Consider taking a venture yourself. Think twice before you do. It may seem enticing, but before you heed that siren's call, there are a few tips and guidelines you should follow when crawling through caverns.
Pack supplies for an emergency.
Pack supplies for an emergency.
Mm-hmm.
Always make sure to pack supplies for any given emergency or situation. At minimum, you should pack yourself a bit of packaged food,
no MREs,
a canteen of water, a lantern or a headlamp, and of course some emergency flares. Always make sure to check your equipment for faults prior to departure.
Okay, that was interesting.
Know your route. Caves are as confusing and mysterious as they are alluring. Knowing where you are and where you're going is the first line of defense against getting lost. Knowing where you're going. Be sure to consult a map or guide of the cave system beforehand.
I don't know what we're playing here.
Who is experienced with the cave. And if you spot an unfamiliar section of the cave, steer clear away from it.
I say we go in it.
Leave the trail blazing to the experts. Rule number three, never go alone. The last thing you would want to happen while exploring is to be completely isolated. So make sure to let friends know where you'll be. And bring a friend or two along on your adventure. Just make sure you never go alone. You won't prove anything to the cave by hurling yourself into its depths.
Okay. A little creepy. I wish we had more flares, because I feel like it's not very bright. And we lose our headlight a lot. Headlamp, not headlight. Or flashlight, or whatever we have. Okay, what's this? More doors, huh? What? Another video.
You. Yes, you. I want to tell you about Extreme Kids. Today is crazy crawlers, deep down kids, located up to thousands of feet underground and hosting a huge system of unexplored chambers. Who knows what you'll find? Don't get too confident. Even I've lost my bearings in that place before, but I made a killer escape.
I can't remember what happened, actually. So, sorry, give me a minute. I'm trying to recall. I got lost. And I found it.
Okay. Which ones are creepier? The ones up top. No, the ones at the bottom are for me. They're like, look through you. These are weird. This tape is weird. Okay, that one was not like the other types. I don't like that one. That scared me. That was a good throw. Starting to turn into a house. Dude, the whole door just fell off. That's it. Okay. Oh my God. Am I like crawling now? Doesn't sound good. Dude. Yeah, that would be. Well, that was Dead Man's Fault. That was pretty good. I liked it. It's worth a play. Let me know what you guys thought. Make sure you guys, if you liked the video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching.